Wildfires happen every year. You may have heard about it or seen it on the news, but it's hard to watch. People that live near the fires have to leave their homes to go somewhere safe. Sometimes we can see and smell the smoke from fires that are far away. This is a new situation for many families. If you're feeling sad or scared, look at all the people that are coming together to help. Firefighters from across the country are working hard to put out the flames. Some travel from other provinces and even other countries. Despite the damage and destruction, not all wildfires are bad. Canada has a forest fire season. It's between May and September. Fire officials know this and are preparing for it. But climate change will change that. We may see stronger fires happen more often. There's another way to manage wildfires, and that is to prevent them. This is done using prescribed burns. That's when a fire is deliberately lit in a specific area with the right conditions. Like using fire to fight fire. Indigenous people have been practicing this for thousands of years. Prescribed burns remove dry material to stop the spread of out-of-control fires. These burns also help balance the ecosystem, and that's good. They clear trees so the sun can reach new growth. Ash gives the soil nutrients, which makes the trees grow healthy and strong. Some tree species depend on high heat to open their cones to release seeds. All wildfires eventually burn out. And with time, the forest begins to recover.